New way of getting realistic tears. Use any brush, draw out the tears. The addition layer is for later, trust me. Click on the layer that you drew the tears, then click on the new water drop effect. I'm so happy for this, oh my god, beautiful. You can draw more tears. Just draw over them. Sorry about that. Give it a second. I'm trying something out, just watch the epicness happen. Awesome, right? You can copy what I do, just credit me. There you go, realistic tears. Hopefully you'll enjoy the tutorial. Goodbye.